With the help of the Overland Park Fire Department, the team will test how dangerous a fall is from stairs.
Hi, Jay. Thank you for having us today at the training center.
No problem. Glad you guys can make it.
Jay, can you tell us a little bit about this training center?
Yeah, this is where we hold our fire and EMS training for our crews. And that's where our training manikin comes in.
Now, does the training manikin have a name?
Yeah, his name is Recue Randy.
I'm definitely excited to see how he does with our demonstration.
All right, we've attached shock watches to Recue Randy's body with different G-force sensitivities. 15G for strains and sprains.
25G for concussions.
37G for broken bones.
And 50G for fatal.
Here we go, in 3, 2, 1.
Well, going throughout the whole body, what I notice is we've got a lot of the markers that actually distinguish strains and sprains. It went off. In addition to that, we've got our purple, which delineates broken bones. And as you can see up there, also on the ankle.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah, and we've got the other markers that also indicate strains and sprains. We've got broken bones over here. I mean, we've got a whole lot of just everything going on.
And the red indicator, which shows fatal, did go off on his head. So the most devastating thing that can happen to a person did when he fell down the stairs.
So whether you're at home, in the office, or on a project,
always remember to hold the handrail.